Time for a mission.
Won't beat me this time, T.
Are you kidding? I'm a Toretto. I was born to win. Now eat this.
It doesn't matter who wins, because I got next.
And you shouldn't dare Cisco to eat anything. You know he will.
Spy Racers, listen up. I see you're spending your time wisely playing video games.
We like to call it training.
I have a new mission for you of the utmost importance.
A new mission? Bring it on.
What's up, boss?
We've received intel that members of Shifter are reuniting and actively recruiting for something big. Now we need to be careful, but I have a brilliant plan to root them out, naturally. This is the Shadowmaker, a high-tech vehicle that can become completely invisible and untraceable. Can you imagine what Shifter could do with this kind of tech? Any heist they pulled would be unsolvable. They'd have free rein to do whatever they want. It's the perfect lure to draw Shifter out of hiding. That's why the agency is hosting the most extreme race tournament ever. Gary will host, disguised as an eccentric billionaire, and the Shadowmaker will be the grand prize. We even got Yoka on board as our global sponsor.
What? Yoka is a sponsor? Oh, I am in!
So we get to race, right?
Yes, you will all be in the race. Your mission is to take down Shifter one by one. You have to leave immediately. First destination, well, it's right outside. The tournament starts here in Los Angeles.
Ooh, I hope we get free Yoka.
Good thing I kept all those cup holders.
Let's go, team.
Yeah, let's do it.
Welcome to Los Angeles. Our fake billionaire host, Mr. Everywhere, is about to kick off the tournament.
Mr. Everywhere?
I know, it's perfect, right? So let's take out Shashi's henchmen one by one. This round, focus on capturing Pizza Rave. Then we'll get the others. This is your first leg, team. Give it your all.
Come on, guys. We gotta win this one.
You got no chance, Tony. The race is all mine.
Ha! Jealous?
Nice one!
Nice one! Toretto style! racing Toretto style!
Spooky, dog!
Keep it together, Cisco! We gotta win this! Ha! Jealous? Thank you. racing Toretto style!
Shifter, this is the U.S. Championship. We can't let Toretto beat us.
I don't think so, Shashi. We got this, guys. Jealous?
We'll be right back.
That's racing Toretto style!
Good job, everybody. You have dealt the first blow. But the hard part is yet to come. In this round, your main opponent will be Rafaela.
Rafaela? She's not a shifter?
Not yet, but she impressed Shashi by making headlines with her mind control agent. If those two get together... Well, do I need to explain how annoying those two would be if they joined forces? You have to stop her now. And while you're focusing on that mission, I'll be doing some recon on Copacabana Beach. Good luck. Gah! Fetch me my Kanga and some baby oil. Mama's going for a dip.
Brazil, Shifter. Let's show this place who's the best.
You're in my country now, babe. I'll take care of these spy losers.
Ah! Jealous? One.
Thank you.
racing Toretto style!
Wait, we're gonna race through the jungle?
Stay focused, guys. You know how dangerous this place can be.
Nice one!
Yeah! Sweet! That's racing Toretto style!
Finally, a trip to the beach!
We're here to race, not get a tan. Stay sharp! Ha! Jealous? racing Toretto style! Guys, let's smoke these punks.
No, no, spy losers. You're gonna be busted.
Ha! Jealous? Toretto style!
Excellent race. You've made your mark on the tournament leaderboards, but overall you're just barely treading water. And that won't be good enough because where we're going there isn't any. Water, I mean. We're headed back to the Sahara.
Don't worry about me. I've packed like 12 cases of yoka.
Good, our sponsor will be pleased. But don't let that fizzy flavor distract you from your goal. Your task will be to finally defeat Moray. Keep in mind, he's one of the best drivers out there. You'll have to work hard to beat him.
Come on, guys. Let's do what we do best.
To stop Toretto and his crew here.
They will be left to perish on the burning sands of the Sahara.
Jealous?
Nice one!
Racing Toretto style!
Nice one!
That's racing Toretto style!
You're going down, Toretto. I'm gonna leave you broken out here, just like these old ones.
I don't think so, Shashi. My crew is ready for anything. Jealous?
Thank you.
Toretto style!
This is the final race in the desert, Shifter. Whatever we do, we've got to take out Toretto and his crew.
Let's finish this, guys! Ha! Jealous?
We'll be right back.
racing Toretto style!
We're about to land in the South Pacific. You're doing a good job, but don't get cocky. The shifter drivers are getting desperate and will do anything to win the prize. This time, your target will be Skaden.
Skaden? He can't beat me.
He beat you before. Enough. You need to focus. These tracks will be some of the hardest you've ever faced. Good luck.
Careful, guys. The snowboarder said this is the most dangerous race.
Oh, are you scared, Toretto? You should.
racing Toretto style!
Just like heaven,
because this time you're dead.
Ha! Jealous? That's racing Toretto style! racing Toretto style!
This is the Bangkok Championship, Shifter.
You'll never beat my crew, Shashi! Ha! Jealous? Toretto style!
You've done it! You have arrived at the final showdown! Take a breath and really savor it. Now forget all that! This is the most dangerous race of your lives! You've uncovered and defeated all the known Shifter members, but one remains elusive. And it's the most feared and dangerous one of all. Now prepare to upload yourself to XD33P, a virtual track simulation where anything goes. And remember, the Shadowmaker must not fall into Shashi's hands! Oh, and also, if anything goes wrong, we've never met. Have fun!
Toretto time!
Thank you.
racing Toretto style!
We did it! Mission accomplished!
Woo!
Yeah, boy! We do win a bunch of Yoka, right?
Bro, I think you have a problem.
Come on! Was there ever any doubt we'd win?
It's time for an announcement. The winner of the Yoka Worldwide Racing Invitational is... Tony!
Good work, everyone! You managed to overcome every obstacle thrown your way. And we did it together. As a family. Gary? Clear my calendar. I seriously need some alone time.